It's been raining since last 3 days and I'm not complaining. I love, love, love monsoons, and I mean, who doesn't? So the plan today was to shoot the much awaited kitchen tour video from the new home, but it is super dark in the kitchen, so I thought let me make a day in my life video and share everything happening in my new house. So I was done with morning chores and I decided to change the sheets today. The monsoons really inspired me to bring in some dark colors and create some cozy vibe in the bedroom. So I went with this bed sheet. I think this is one of my favorite purchases in the last few days. It is really soft and smooth and I love the fabric. And before you ask, this costed me ₹849 and I will share the link in the description box. It is getting darker and darker and I had to switch on the light in the kitchen as well. And now I'm chopping some vegetables for the lunch. My daughter has gone for a small class in the society itself, so I'm preparing lunch for her. And I somehow felt that the rain is going to stop, but it didn't. So the evening has arrived and the initial plan was to go to park, but since it's been raining since morning, I decided to try the new sofa cover which I recently bought. So this sofa cover comes with such tubes which you can insert it and the sofa cover will stay in its place. I really love the whole cover concept. It keeps the cover at one place and it comes with such long strings so that you can tie all the ends together, and sofa cover is not going to just hang on the floor. And see just how amazing it is looking. A lot of people thought that I have bought a new sofa, but actually I've just put on a cover, and this beautiful cover costed me ₹2,000, and it is totally worth it, especially if you have kids or pets at home. You want to keep your sofa clean, then this is a very amazing option. All the product links available on MiraLink have got a 5 days exchange and return policy, so you can purchase them without any worry. And I got one more slip cover in same size, in the same costing ₹1,999, because my daughter is learning to eat herself and she keeps spilling food everywhere, on the arms of the sofa, on the body of the sofa, on the back. So I wanted to have a backup. Now I'm going to show you very first reveal from my living room. So basically this was an empty wall and we decided to make our TV built-in unit here. We decided to have a country style vibe with a contemporary touch. We wanted to have a cozy space where we can watch TV with family, and here it is. We went with slaty gray matte laminate and brass knobs for this built-in. We picked this dark color because the dark shades look very glam and sophisticated without doing much, and you can style these built-in in several ways, whether you like colors or you like neutrals. There are endless possibilities. Now I'm going to show you how I have styled this building using some of my favorite things. First of all, we have a quinoa basket. I have bought this from an Instagram store. They are sellers from Manipur, and I have kept an extra throw and a cushion here for that cozy, comfy cottage vibe. It also hides the switch behind it. And on the next shelf, I have my favorite picture of Eiffel. This is my dream destination. And I have kept a candle stand and a pillar candle just for styling purposes. It gave me that cozy vibe, so I have kept it here. I have started believing a lot in manifestation, which means if you tell universe whatever you want, universe will help you achieve it. And on the next shelf, I have my favorite moon lamp. It looks very beautiful. This is chargeable. You can charge it and then keep it wherever you want. It will not need any wire and it can change lights. It can change shades. And this was for $6.99, but you can purchase it at $5.99 as deal of the day. I will be sharing the link in the description box. And moving on, this was a beautiful temple jar. This was gifted to me by a brand called Pure Home and Living, and I absolutely love it. And then moving on the upper shelf, I have this wicker basket, which I bought from a seller, I think in Srinagar. Bought it online only. And I love such baskets. You can store things and it looks pretty as well. On the top shelf, I have few books. Ask me why I have left this space. This is a space which has been kept for split AC, if in case we want to install it above the built-in unit. As of now, we have not installed it here, but we have made a provision. And on the lower shelf, we have few cookery books which I bought during my food blogging days. Then I have got a few more books. Then I DIY frame, which you guys must have seen it. Then some of my personal pictures, some more books, a bookend, and a light box, just saying a surname. Then something which I bought from Banjara Market. These two king and queen figurines are my favorite. Then this is another gift from Pure Home and Living. This is absolutely gorgeous. I love such ceramic jars, and I have placed a faux eucalyptus plant here. This is from West Side. It looks absolutely gorgeous. And then on the lower shelf, I have a beautiful metal basket which says local and fresh, and some more books in here for that cozy, comfy vibe. And then on the next shelf, I have my favorite pothos. It can survive in low light as well, so I've kept it here. And in order to avoid any water drainage, I have kept this plate. And on the lower section, I have the speaker and a faux plant. We have opted for a wire-free home theater system, which gives us a clutter-free, wire-free system. And it comes with a Dolby sound system. So we have got three speakers installed in different places, different locations in the living room. So we get a very good experience while watching a movie, and it looks visually clutter free as well. Bronze and copper elements look very amazing when installed on a darker background, so we went with this bronze knobs. We got this from Amazon itself, and it has got a tree of life design, which is very meaningful, and we really liked it. So we have got four of such knobs installed on the cabinets below the TV, and this is a huge cabinet. I have stored a lot of stuff in here, and if you ask me how to clean it, I simply spray some Colin, and using a microfiber cloth, I wipe it down every 2 to 3 days. And if you want to have a sneak peek inside, this is how it is. I know it is quite cluttered right now. I have now not organized it. I will take some time to organize, but it is quite spacious. And on the top shelf, we have some baskets from Assam, which reminds me of my husband's heritage from Assam. Then we have got our vintage radio. So this is how our built-in looks, and we really loved how it has turned out, and I hope you guys also liked it. This was one of our favorite project, makeover project in this home as of now. As we know, a lot of things will be going on, a lot of makeovers are planned. So I hope you enjoyed this very first reveal from my new home, and do comment and let me know if you enjoyed this video. I will see you soon with more videos.